do, let's head over to Kimberly Williams for a check of the roads.
And Amy, we are following some breaking news on the roads right now. It's along I-4 near Maitland Boulevard. Let's take a live look at some pictures right now. I believe we do have some chopper pictures to show you an aerial view of the scene where we do have a trooper that was hit a little bit earlier this morning. We are told that trooper was doing a traffic stop with that truck that's carrying a trailer there. And then another vehicle came along and clipped that trooper. So a very active scene right now. We do still have the left lane blocked. As we go back to the DOT camera, you'll see just how bad some of the delays are on the approach right now. I-4 westbound, slow moving from Longwood all the way to Maitland, looking at about a 20-minute drive, Jason.